Put in the midsection. Chopsy. Rick Chopsy. Oh. Got him.
Desperation move by Flair right there.
You better believe it.
Sheer desperation.
Flair throws the referee out of the way.
Stephen Gregory is still down.
Here comes Dusty.
Dusty Rhodes.
Dusty runs down, snap man, that's Rick out.
He's put the big and four on him! He's put that big and four! He's got the big and four on Rick! Hernandez is in! He's got the double Dusty!
Ole Anderson's in, they go right after the leg!
It's the Andersons and Flair!
Ole stomping on that leg! Magnum comes in! We got a ring pull! King, they're all in. Ric Flair, Ollie Narn, they go, look at it, here they go, after the leg.
Oh, no, not again.
They're trying to break the leg.
Somebody's got to get in there and stop it.
That's what they're trying to do. Here they go, after the leg, pulling it. Now, wait a minute, look at it. Stop it.
Oh no. Stop it on that leg again. And now Magnum.
Yeah, they all.
Needless to say, a disqualification. And Dusty. Down.
There you see, they're very concerned about that leg. Very concerned.
David, that was just about 3 months ago when it was first injured.
That's right.
And now to be this soon, for it to happen once again.
What kind of justice can you get around this world? Every time a champion goes in the ring, I'm talking about family. I'm talking about Flair. I'm talking about the Andersons. We can't get in the ring unless we have to worry about somebody else jumping in there. Rose is always hanging around. Magnum TA doesn't have enough brains to stay in his dressing room. Everybody's trying to interfere with family. I'm talking about this man right here, Ric Flair, National Wrestling Alliance, World Heavyweight Champion. You know what I'm talking about, David Crockett? You got any idea? You know what it's like to have to wrestle and worry because there's going to be somebody coming behind you? I'll tell you what, this belt is going to stay right here on this champion, right on this man, until the day he decides to retire.
Get excited! You just sucked! We beat up Diamond! We now just killed Dusty Rhodes! And you know why? Let me tell you, Red Tie, I'll tell you why. Because we're the best there is! We're the United States for Ric Flair! We're the best there is! We're gonna like you that! You get up in the morning, you learn to live with it! Because we are the best there is! And tell you, old man, I said so.
It was outside interference, disqualification. Nature Boy Ric Flair retains the World Heavyweight title. Our thoughts are with Dusty Rhodes at this time, David. We'll be right back.